Okay, it's the Super Asian Bros. I'm covering up my address right here. As you see in the title right there, it's an unboxing, alright? I got a package right there from Griffin and right here from Speck. Okay? And okay guys, it's the Super Asian Bros. I'm back. Okay, and I just unboxed these. There goes the boxes. Boom. There we go. Look at that. Speck CandyShell. I did get the green one. Microfiber screen shield Speck. Okay, and they also Griffin also sent me another new phone. This one's the dark one. I did the review on the white one, so this might be a giveaway, guys. Subscribe, you'll see. Put this in my drawer over here. Let's open up the Speck. Get that tape off there. I like this packaging, by the way. The little button. I call it button technology. I like that. Slide that out. Nothing else. Okay. There you go. Let's see how to get this out. There we go. Okay, really, really smooth right there. Alright. Microfiber. That's a squeegee right there. Screen shield. Instructions, what you need to know. Here's a screen shield, dual tab. Alright, here's the case, guys. Kind of a hard silicone inside. Okay, the buttons are covered really nice. Let's see if you can see them go in right there. Not really on camera. Alright, well, sleep, or yeah, the sleep buttons covered. The vibrate switch is open, so you can access that. That's accessible. So is the headphone jack, and so is the mic, speaker, and the 30-pin connector. Camera hole nicely right there. Little Speck design. Well, looks like some dust on that already. Alright, well, glossy finish, as you can see. Okay, and there goes the unboxing. I might take the review of the Griffin iClear right after this. Okay, so it's Eric here, Super Asian Brothers, and I'll give you guys a review of this in about a week. All right, peace.